go? I'm glad you asked. I'm sitting here with this crystal ball, Scott, and I'm seeing, I'm seeing Dorothy, and a tornado, and NPM, but no basketball players.
Tune your crystal ball to another channel, my goodness.
Scott, I have no idea. No one has any idea. The players probably have no idea. We have heard that Dwayne Wade, who was apparently a lot to stay in Miami, is giving consideration to Chicago's wooing, which I assume is more than a big bouquet of roses and a box of chocolates. Will he team up with LeBron or Chris Bosh in Chicago? Will LeBron stay in his home state of Cleveland? You notice I'm simply posing questions.
You're making a time-honored way we have in this business of avoiding answering the question, Tom.
Yes, and
of course, I mean, to our knowledge, he hasn't made the decision, so how could you know it? I do got another question, though.
Yes, sir.
Why didn't his price go down after a tepid performance in the playoffs?
Oh, we all forget those kinds of things. Sports is littered with moments when athletes seem to just, you know, pull off a horrible moment, and then, you know, people forget. And the fact is, all LeBron has to do is win 1, 2, 3, 6